This video is based on the 12 principles of animation as described by Frank Thomas and Ollie Johnston. Okay, the next principle is called secondary action. This principle is often associated with overlapping action, although according to Frank and Ollie, it means something very different. Secondary action describes gestures that support the main action to add more dimension to the character animation. For example, a character may be walking angrily. The primary action is the legs, and the secondary action is everything else. The arms swinging, the head bobbing, and the facial movements. Let's say a character is about to knock on a door. The secondary action of the other hand will communicate what kind of door knocking this is. If it's a fist, it makes him look angry. If it's dainty, it gives him a graceful, happy vibe. If it's tucked close while the head looks back and forth before knocking, it communicates that he doesn't want to be discovered. This guy is picking up a box. We can give him more personality by having him rub his hands together and twiddle them in the air while getting ready to pick it up. It's important not to let the secondary action dominate the primary action. If a figure has a sad expression that should be seen, and we are adding a secondary action of wiping away a tear, the hand shouldn't cover the face. On the other hand, don't let it go unnoticed. People might not even notice that there's a tear there unless you give it its own time. This is why the principle of staging is very important in secondary action. So let's take this simple bite animation and give it some secondary action. First, let's make him lick his lips to show that he's hungry. Next, let's make him close his eyes and have his eyebrows go up showing that he likes it. Last, let's make him shake his head because he cannot believe how good it tastes. The primary action is the bite, but all the secondary actions add more dimension to the bite. So that's all I've got for secondary action. The next principle is called timing. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.